Jennifer Lawrence celebrated the wedding of her best friend Laura Simpson in Tuscany over the weekend. Spending time with Kevin Birch, a bartender from Long Beach, California, the X-Men star certainly looked to be having fun with Kevin, who obviously tickled her funny bone. Jennifer's face lit up as the long-haired Kevin made her smile at the bash, which took place at the upmarket Borgo Stormignano Hotel in Tuscany. Joined by a female friend, the pair walked arm-in-arm around the rose petal-strewn outdoor side, sipping their drinks. While quaffing champagne, the supportive BFF grabbed her chance to catch up with her pals while taking a well-deserved break from her usually packed filming schedule for the Italian nuptials. It was clear that Jennifer was obviously delighted for her best friend, who she famously took to the Oscars as a date 2 years ago. Check this out and tell us what you think about this, and don't forget to subscribe.